By learning more about your genome, you've taken a major step preparing yourself for the genome era.
Haplogroup L3, mtDNA. Haplogroup L3 is a human mitochondrial DNA, mtDNA, haplogroup. The clade has played a pivotal role in the early dispersal of anatomically modern humans. It is strongly associated with the out-of-Africa migration of modern humans at about 50 to 70,000 years ago. It is inherited by all modern non-African populations, as well as by some populations in Africa. Origin. Haplogroup L3 arose close to 70,000 years ago, near the time of the recent out-of-Africa event. This dispersal originated in East Africa and expanded to West Asia, and further to South and Southeast Asia in the course of a few millennia, and some research suggests that L3 participated in this migration out of Africa. A 2007 estimate for the age of L3 suggested a range of 104,000 to 84,000 years ago. More recent analyzers, including Soares et al. In 2012, arrive at a more recent date, of roughly 70 to 60,000 years ago. Soares et al. Also suggest that L3 most likely expanded from East Africa into Eurasia sometime around 65 to 55,000 years ago as part of the recent Out of Africa event, as well as from East Africa into Central Africa from 60 to 35,000 years ago. Haplogroups L6 and L4 form sister clades of L3 which rose in East Africa at roughly the same time but which did not participate in the out-of-Africa migration. The ancestral clade L3'4'6 has been estimated at roughly 110,000 years ago, and the L3'4 clade at 95,000 years ago. The possibility of an origin of L3 already in Asia has also been proposed by Cabrera et al. In 2018, based on the similar coalescence states of L3 and its Eurasian distributed M&N derivative clades, ca. 70,000 years ago, the distant location in Southeast Asia of the oldest subclades of M&N, and the comparable age of the paternal haplogroup DE according to this hypothesis, after an initial out-of-Africa migration of bearers of pre-L3, L3'4, around 125,000 years ago, there would have been a back migration of females carrying L3 from Eurasia to East Africa sometime after 70,000 years ago. It is suggested that this back migration is aligned with bearers of paternal haplogroup E, which is also proposed to have originated in Eurasia. These new Eurasian lineages are then suggested to have largely replaced the old autochthonous male and female Northeast African lineages. According to other research, though earlier migrations out of Africa of anatomically modern humans occurred, current Eurasian populations descend from a later migration from Africa dated between about 65,000 and 50,000 years ago. Vey et al. In 2019, suggest, from a newly discovered old and deeply rooted branch of maternal haplogroup N found in early Neolithic North African remains, that haplogroup L3 originated in East Africa between 70,000 to 60,000 years ago, with haplogroup N diverging from it soon after, between 65,000 to 50,000 years ago, either in Arabia or possibly North Africa, and haplogroup M originating in the Middle East around the same time as N. Distribution. Projected spatial distribution of haplogroup L3 in Africa and the Arabian Peninsula. L3 is common in Northeast Africa and some other parts of East Africa, in contrast to others parts of Africa where the haplogroups L1 and L2 represent around two-thirds of mtDNA lineages. L3 sublineages are also frequent in the Arabian Peninsula. L3 is subdivided into several clades, two of which spawned the macrohaplogroups M and N that are today carried by most people outside Africa. There is at least one relatively deep non-M, non-N clade of L3 outside Africa, L3F1B6, which is found at a frequency of 1% in Asturias, Spain. It diverged from African L3 lineages at least 10,000 years ago. According to Macamire et al., in 2001, L3 is more related to Eurasian haplogroups than to the most divergent African clusters L1 and L2. L3 is the haplogroup from which all modern humans outside Africa derive. However, there is a greater diversity of major L3 branches within Africa than outside of it, the two major non-African branches being the L3 offshoots M and N. Subclade distribution. L3 subclade distribution, LEB, L3D, LE, LEF, LE, LEX and LU. L3 has 7 equidistant descendants, LE, LEBF, LECT, LEX. M5 are African, while 2 are associated with the out of Africa event. N, Eurasia and parts of Africa due to back migration. M, Asia, the Mediterranean basin, and parts of Africa due to back migration. Li, East Africa. Moderate to high frequencies found among the Sani, Samburu, Iraq, Yaku, El Molo and other minor indigenous populations from the East African Rift Valley. It is infrequent to non-existent in Sudan and the Sil Zone. L3A1, found across Eastern Africa. Estimated age of 35.839.3000 years ago. L3A2, found across Eastern Africa. Estimated age of 48.357.7000 years ago. LEBF. LEB, spread from East Africa in the Upper Paleolithic to West Central Africa. Some subclades spread from Central Africa to East Africa with the Bantu migration. L3B1A, common subclade. Estimated age of 11.714.8000 years ago. L3B1A2, subclade found in Northeast Africa, the Maghreb, and Middle East. Emerged 12-14,000 years ago. LEF, Northeast Africa, Sing, Arabian Peninsula, Iberia. Galleon, Bija. L3F1. L3F1A, carried by migrants from Eastern Africa into the Sahel and Central Africa. L3F1B, carried by migrants from Eastern Africa into the Sahel and Central Africa. L3F1B1, carried from Central Africa into Southern and Eastern Africa with the Bantu migration. L3F1B4, carried from Central Africa into Southern and Eastern Africa with the Bantu migration. L3F1B6, rare, found in Iberia. L3F2, primarily distributed in East Africa. Also found in North Africa and Central Africa. L3F3, spread from Eastern Africa to Chad and the Sahel around 8-9,000 years ago. Found in the Chad Basin. LECT. LEC, extremely rare lineage with only 2 samples found so far in Eastern Africa and the Near East. L3D, spread from East Africa in the Upper Paleolithic to Central Africa. Some subclades spread to East Africa with the Bantu migration. Found among the Fulani, Chadians, Ethiopians, Akan people, Mozambique, Yemenites, Egyptians, Berbers. L3D3A1, primarily found in Southern Africa. Leix. Li, spread from East Africa in the Upper Paleolithic to West Central Africa. It is the most common L3 subclade in Bantu-speaking populations. Li is suggested to be associated with a Central African origin and is also the most common L3 subclade amongst African Americans, Afro-Brazilians and Caribbeans. L3E1, spread from West Central Africa to Southwest Africa with the Bantu migration. Found in Angola, 6.8%. Mozambique, Sudanese and Kikuyu from Kenya as well as in Yemen and among the 1,000 years Agan people. L3E5, originated in the Chad Basin. Found in Algeria, as well as Burkina Faso, Nigeria, South Tunisia, South Morocco, and Egypt. Almost exclusively found in East Africa. L3I1. L3I1B, subclade is found in Yemen, Ethiopia, and among Gujarati Indians. L3I2, former Lu, found in the Horn of Africa and Oman. Lek, rare haplogroup primarily found in North Africa and the Sahel. Lex, almost exclusively found in East Africa. Found among Ethiopian Omos, Egyptians. Lay, almost exclusively found in East Africa. L3H1, primarily found in East Africa with branches of L3H1B1 sporadically found in the Sahel and North Africa. L3H2, found in Northeast Africa and Socotra. Split from other Le branches as early as 65-69,000 years ago during the Middle Paleolithic. Ancient and historic samples. Haplogroup L3 has been observed in an ancient fossil belonging to the pre-pottery Neolithic B culture. L3x2A was observed in a 4,500-year-old hunter-gatherer excavated in Mota, Ethiopia, with the ancient fossil found to be most closely related to modern southwest Ethiopian populations. Haplogroup L3 has also been found among ancient Egyptian mummies excavated at the Abusir El Melek archaeological site in Middle Egypt, which date from the pre-Ptolemaic/late New Kingdom and Ptolemaic periods. Additionally, haplogroup L3 has been observed in ancient Guanche fossils excavated in Gran Canaria and Tenerife on the Canary Islands, which have been radiocarbon dated to between the 7th and 11th centuries CE. All of the clade-bearing individuals were inhumed at the Gran Canaria site, with most of these specimens found to belong to the L3B1A subclade, 3 out of 4, 75%. The Guanche skeletons also bore an autochthonous Maghrebi genomic component that peaks among modern Berbers, which suggests that they originated from ancestral Berber populations inhabiting northwestern are found not at high frequency. A variety of L3 have been uncovered in ancient remains associated with the pastoral Neolithic and pastoral Iron Age of East Africa. The source for this information is Wikipedia.
If you like this video, please subscribe and keep checking this channel to learn how to get the most out of your DNA test results. Thank you for watching.